Welcome back to our channel. Today we will be doing Purgatory Knights versus 5th Omni Jackknife. Let's begin Buddyfight. Jackknife versus Jackknife.
Let's throw a dice. See that.
So I go first. Trust and I draw. Transform. Pay 2 gauge. Attack you for 2.
I call this. I want it. Can pay 1 night.
Heal for 1 and 2 and
go. I call this set advantage. I call this on the left. And this set spell is when one armor dragon enters the field, I gain 1 life. So there's 2 armor dragons, so I gain 2 life.
Let's dragon shield. Take first.
This card effect is action. For this turn, a card with 5th Omni in its card name on my field gets critical plus 1, and I may take 1 damage.
So if you take 1 damage, your critical become 4.
I take 1 damage. Click 4.
Destroy a monster on my field. And reduce to 0. And I gain 1 life. Draw. Charge. Draw. Okay, call. These two. Body call. Left 6-5. I left 8 life. Attack your jackknife.
Counter attack.
Shit. Why can't I activate this skill? Cannot activate the skill. Attack outside. Two.
Modify the attack. Gain 1 life.
Ten.
Draw. And destroy a monster on my opponent's field. And I call another armor dragon and gain 1 life. Oh yeah, I've forgotten your item.
Oh yeah.
This pays so much. No wonder nobody wants to watch. Six. Oh, done. Next time must be very careful. If not, got one guy like to save us so much. Don't know who is that. I still remember the YouTube name.
Never mind, I'll let people say what they want to say.
Bad mouth is theirs one, not us.
Okay, thank you guys for watching and supporting our channel so far. I will try to make as much video as possible. I got nothing to say.